Bill Erwin passed away at his Los Angeles home on December 29th, reportedly dying of natural causes. Best known for his role as an angry old man, Sid Fields, in an episode of Seinfeld, for which he was nominated for an Emmy Award, Erwin was a familiar face on U.S. TV, working continuously on the small screen for over five decades. He was 96 years old. You hear it first.